Hey guys, it's Meredith. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. It is Sunday afternoon for me here in Arizona. It is a beautiful day. I think it's in the mid 90s, so we call that a win. Things are definitely starting to cool down. I hope you are subscribed. If not, please hit that subscribe button and make sure you tick that notification bell so you make sure you get all the videos that come in. I'm hoping to start doing more frequent videos if possible, maybe some craft with me and some other tutorial type videos going forward. So anyway, appreciate you all being here so much. And we are doing a little flip through of this adorable tag book that I created with some beautiful digitals from Crislana Crafts for Christina. It's my design team project, or one of them. This is kind of a mini project. And I used her kitty cat and furball kits, and then also the beautiful Shades of Fall background papers, which you will see. So anyway, this is going to be pretty quick, but I will just pop right through. I have created several of these tag books before based on the awesome tutorial from Heather at Ruby and Pearl. So I will link her video below as well as my other videos creating tag books so that you can see those as well. Super fun and easy to make. They're great for happy mail. Little too chunky probably to add to a junk journal unless it's a big one, but super fun on its own. It could also be expanded upon to be actually more like a little mini journal, so with some different layers. So I just enclosed it with some twine and have a little fun bling on the front. My little doilies and this little mini crochet piece is from Amanda at From Nana's Attic to You on Etsy, and I'll link that below as well. But isn't that just beautiful? So the front cover is a little, let's see, this measures 3.5 by 4, and I included this darling little kitty cat's tag, and then on the back just used a little bit of scrap paper, and that tucks on the front. And then we open it up, and there's the back side of that darling little doily piece, and another cutie pie mama and her kitties. So sweet. And there's the back of that little postcard. The background papers from Crislana Crafts are so beautiful. The Shades of Fall are just gorgeous. Here I have a little journaling tag, and then I tucked in just a little cute sort of storybook scene that is part of the kitty cat's kit. And then take this off, absolutely darling, and some more of that beautiful background paper. So that tucks in here. And then we open up this way. So this is kind of a trifold. And on the outside corner here, I have just an embossed tag. And then this beautiful little journaling card, some fun fabric from my friend Marlene at Uniquely Ella. She sent that to me in some happy mail. And then in the center here, I have this beautiful journal card. I just popped a little swatch of my favorite trims from BohoTree. And sadly, this is this is like the last little bit. I think I have another 3-inch piece left. But anyway, I just popped that in because I thought it was so pretty. So very sweet. And then another darling little image on the back. And then we have this tall tag with some Sari and beautiful papers on the back. So that is the inside here. And as you can see, you could easily add pockets on all of these flip outs, top tucks, whatever. Little corner tuck would be super cute. So many possibilities. So then when we close up and flip it over, I have this cute little gold paper clip with some baubles on it, and then a tall tag that I clipped on this really sweet little image of the more mama kitty and her babies. And then on this side, I just made a nice little journaling spot on the tall tag and backed this cute image with some French book page. So that is it. Super easy and quick and such a fun project. You could use any theme you wanted to create one of these tag books. I've seen some beautiful like French chateau scenes. I've seen Christmas tag books and, you know, obviously the sky's the limit. So I hope you make one. Please tag me if you do, especially if you post it on Instagram. I would love to see them. And I hope that you have enjoyed this video. Please check out Dear Christina's Ko-Fi shop, or you can message her on Instagram to order her beautiful papers. All of her collections are just stunning and include many, many different papers and ephemera and options for junk journaling. So thank you so much for being here. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend, and I will be back soon.